Now we invite you to workshop with special name heliogerontology. What is it, helio? You know. What is it, gerontology? You know too. How to connect heliogerontology? This is our position, and we attempt to explain you connection between our planet, project of Cedo Blue Planet across water, across drink, with using our new technology, and across agricultural food, and our colleague connect with elements. This format workshop propose two part. First part, first one is classic. We prepared for you five presentation every approximately 20 minutes. But when, during this classic part, if you agree, we invite you at avant-garde part of our workshop. We wanted to demonstrate you our new technology. It is a special hologram with information about water. Water from special region of our planet, high latitude, higher than 73 degree. This is, we have a patented technology, and now we take this hologram and put in the plastic bottle here in this place, and we start scientific miracle technology. During this first part, classic part of our workshop, we put this bottle on the light, and who can test with water? It maybe is Grand Prix for our, from our workshop now. It is so is mean of macropoles. This is the speed aging, speed decrease speed of aging. I think who wanted to participate in this testing on the second part of our workshop, please hand up your. Okay, Vivian, also somebody else. Maybe after our demonstration, we can know more. So. Grand Prix, wait you. I start with my first presentation. Yesterday, if you remember, I spoke about basis technology of our institute for creation new methods of saving, how safe our human organism from very intensive streams of cosmic rays. Jose explained it's dangerous in his presentation. If you remember, yesterday you look this person, it is our teacher, academician, Lael Kaznacheyev. It is very important, but now, today, it was, here is the birthday of his academician. He may be 91 years ago, but unfortunately, he disappeared our world last year. You see, you can read, I don't repeat, about his words about water and the role of water as cosmogonic process. He spoke about new cosmogony, cosmogony of living matter. Yes, it is sun, you know about this, but we start every our presentation. Our planet, across our planet is magnetosphere, dangerous for everybody, for all humanity, is decreasing level of magnetic induction of our planet. And streams of our cosmic rays, this, without magnetosphere, it is very, very big dangerous. You can see a very interesting situation. A period of decreasing magnetic level, magnetic induction, increase level of penetration of corpuscular fluxes. secondary ionized particles. You see, this mirrors correlation. And cosmic rays go to our biosphere in period of decreasing magnetic field. It is dangerous for all. How to save our life in this condition? This is a great problem now. Very important organized monitoring of cosmic factors during all period of this decreasing. You can look this scheme. It is a monitoring of cosmic rays, and special team is monitoring of Veve. It is our next speaker can spoke about this. Yesterday I said about very important laws. When people who had older than 90 years was had small sun activity at period of prenatal development, special first and third month of prenatal development. It is a very important period for development of functional system of our organism. You see, it is our device, so with name Cosmobiotron. When we decrease level of magnetic field, we can observe development of functional dependence. Yesterday I spoke about phenomenon of heliophysical imprinting for the aging. This is a new date of our colleague. You can see this in our mini poster session of our workshop. You see what at patients with in hypertensive with older when more than 60 years dynamic of blood viscosity is a very big difference between group patients in another age. And in this period, we have direct significant correlation between sun radiation, another factors of sun activity, and blood viscosity. The main aim of our investigation was to develop and test effective geroprotective means on the basis of water basis. It is our small hypermagnetic chamber. If we put a bottle of water inside of this device, it is so as in open space, strip. And with using a special method, we can observe difference in structure of water, control water, and water after exposition inside this device. With that of our Moscow colleague, we received information how change cluster structure of helioprotective water. You see, it is red, it is blue, it is control water. Cluster structure have more intensivity, higher. You see how reaction of our plants is we use control. If using control and experimental water. When we use our geoprotective water, we can observe how change level of different hormone of our organism. For example, it is testosterone, very important hormone for aging, special period. This is using control water and using of experimental water. Level of testosterone increase in sometimes with using our experimental water. can observe in these tables how increase mass of organs after using of this yellow geroprotective water. We can observe how change thermodynamic. You see, it is after using our water, level between carbon 30 increase. We know what with aging, we observe decreasing level of carbon 40. After using our water, we observe change thermodynamic process. It is very important moment, our opinion. We can observe how change culture across bioindication, human cellular cultures, control and after using our water. When we test this water during sun eclipse, we observe transformation correlation dependence with patients with arterial hypertension. During sun eclipse, level of diastolic pressure in the direct dependence from streams of proton, electron, different energies. When we use our water during sun eclipse, we observe negative significant correlation between level of diastolic pressure and intensity of proton and electrons. This new data of our young colleague Daniil Serdyukov, he observed how change with using yellow geoprotective water psychophysiological states of our volunteers in period for very important moon eclipse. Yesterday we spoke about effect how change biological aging with using our water. We observe increasing the biological decreasing level of biological age. With that of our colleague Oleg Sorokin, we observe dependence between, for example, atmospheric pressure and vitality index, direct dependence. All coefficient is significant coefficient. We can observe very important moment how solar radiation depends influence on the biological aging rate. You see direct correlation. Our colleague from Moscow use ELSO-1 method. It is Dr. Lemtyugin and Verona Stasiv with using special method of influence on the water demonstrated how change chemical structure of control and experimental water. And they shown effects of increasing, decreasing biological aging too. Also one hypothesis is how influence on the biological aging energy of cavitation. All technical elements, what we demonstrated very quickly, very important to use for our proposal for program of Yellow Geoprotective Recreation Center. You can read our proposals with using our new technology. So it is the beginning of our discussion. We can return to this theme, but we have not so much time. And I invite my colleague, Dr. Таисия Кузнецова, continue this demonstration, and after we can return to panel discussion. Please.